sir. YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ, back with another one.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait. What you saying, bro? I said I'm back with another one, man. Make sure y'all tap in. So I got to tag in, subscribe, notification bell, all that, man. We finna get to it like you knew it today. We got a first time feature, but it's a feature though. So we got YG, Mazi, and Young M.A. with the Mad, man. We finna see what they talking about. This is coming out that community service. Like I said, they dropped that CD and been dropping back to back, man. I'm talking about videos coming. They keep them bumming, blood. We finna see what they talking about. I just realized all them niggas bloody too. YG, Mazi, and M.A. And my. I like the way that hoe just came on, the beat, and then, you know, YG hopped on that hoe, that cool little touch, you feel me? It's all about that first, and cause that'll make or break it, you feel me? Like, if it don't come on right, nigga don't come on the song right, you just like, next song. She come with the bars already. But then, she said, yeah, I took the bitch. Had a cooking shit. Or I ate the bitch, but now I got her cooking shit. I ate that bitch, now I got her. Y'all remember when she took Richard Kidd? Wife, I think. Ain't they mad? Messy. Fuck, bro.
Don't let that go over your hoodie shit. Pin ring deal. Chains on sweat. Drip, drip, drip. Like, I probably put the heat on. Off days. Type of shit I'll never be on. But I can offer nigga quick. Type of shit that we on. I pull up in Florida and I drop the roof. With the finest bitch, we smoke the finest kush. I be shining, man. I know it's hard not to look.
Oh.
Cause he got his bitch tucked up. He's mad cause he got his bitch tucked up. She with the activities and everything. Brother swiping, he brought her back that Chanel thing. Still face. As how they be looking, she's considered took it one gone. Showing me the messages, you texting her like, come on. Puking out Imazi, I just gave her something to suck on. Thought he allegations, but still wet enough to fuck on. I pull up in Ford and I drop the roof. With the finest bitch, we smoke the finest kush. I be shining, man, I know it's hard not to look. He's stretched up cause he got his bitch too.
Hey, that was it for that one. That was YG, Mazi, Young M.A. with the Mad. Man, because he got his bitch took, man. Y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that one. That whole collab, you know what I'm saying? It was a cool little song. Quick, it's like a summertime song for me. Like, a, Them niggas on the yacht didn't even really leave the beach. I'm looking, them niggas, you could swim out there. Well, I ain't, my black ass. I ain't swimming out there, but. Anyway, man, y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that one, though. Till the next time, till the next video, bro, man. Peace.